all I need there. I think we're all squared away now. I don't like how that just snapped. Gonna be me fighting the Rincon again today, isn't it? Keep it like this. Stretch.
Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the Rincon. Be careful not to hit the Rincon against the leg strap. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the Rincon. This stretch targets your lower back. Last time. Yes, looking great. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on your form when raising your arms. This stretch works your core as well. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the Rincon above your head and lean to the side. As you get comfortable doing the stretch, make sure you're still making large movements.
Huh.
This stretch works your back. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
Whew. All right. Let me readjust here 1 second. Okay, you can see a decent amount of the shelf, actually. Alright. Okay. Warm-up's done. Oh. Right. Boss battle. Yeah. How do I keep doing this to myself where I leave myself on the boss battle? Shake it off, shake it loose. Really?
Okay, time to run.
I forgot how much that's gonna shake and rattle while I run. Oh boy, getting to witness my frustrations with this, with Joy-Cons firsthand.
Okay.
Itchy. So I learned the hard way that you can't really... run and do these downward presses because you get the... Hello, Poosh. Because the Joy-Con gets horribly misaligned. And I'll take that. Thank you.
Doing great.
Excuse me. Yeah, I don't know how it always happens where I end a workout stream right before a boss, so the next workout stream, I have to do another boss. Oh, good. Spread them. Drop them.
Okay, let's move. Keep your hips thrust out. Neat. Amazing. Great. Excellent. All right.
Alright.
Feel it in your stomach when you breathe out.
Oh, so it does hurt a bit. Good thing we removed my other standby with a Russian twist. Okay, well, while I'm down here, let's get rid of that. Goes. Oh, box pushing. Today. There we go. Come back up here and let me see that lovely mug. We were done. I thought I counted right. Okay, I did not. Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. You can do it. Alright, there's that.
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze.
Get some leg raises in.
Okay, let's move. Target your abs with this. Excellent. Nicely done. Great. Nice. All right. Okay, keep it up. Neat. Awesome. Fine work. Sharp. Well done. Nicely done. Fantastic. Fine work. Fantastic. Well done. Amazing. Fantastic. Excellent. Okay. All right. Great. Let's pick up the pace. Great. Great. Very nice. You got it. Great. 10 more. Come on. Stand up. No need to brush, though.
Yeah.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms. There's more!
Ooh, sorry about that.
But you can do it!
Lala. Oh, pent up gas. It's knocked me out.
Okay, let's go. Work on your back and shoulders. Yes! Yes! Keep it up! Great! Very nice! Amazing! Excellent! Good job!
for. Alright, one second. There we go. Keep working on those single target skills.
Ugh. Okay, let's go. You can exercise your lower body while sitting. Nice. Neat. Fantastic. All right.
Big punch. And what's...
Excellent.
Crescent lunge, okay.
Evolve crescent lunge pose.
Back to this one again. Nope.
Okay,
switch,
let's
sides.
Switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs.
Make sure that's not going before I'm ready.
Slowly twist to the right. Also good for working your weight. Slowly return to the starting position.
we go. I'm gonna go for this one now.
Okay, let's go. Bend your knees slightly as you do this. All right. Nice. Good job. Perfect. Light work. Okay.
Man. First of the year. Or first of the month.
Great.
Not first of the year. First of the month. Of course, and help that it's April.
Okay.
It's April 1st, so there's
amazing.
Though probably harmless
yes.
goofs and
yes.
gags out there galore.
Wonderful. Great.
Well, I haven't really seen too many April Fool's Day jokes today. Oh, I forgot to drink the money drink. Oops.
You made it. Awesome.
I don't think I had an experience drink on me, but I forgot
now
the money drink.
Turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release toward the victory!
I'm good. Don't need to check it right now. Once a year. Forgive me for just a second for personal grooming bits. Okay, we're good. Nope, keep it going. Keep this party train a rolling.
Well,
rolling.
Hmm. Ah.
Mm. Oh boy. Time for Allegra to run us through the ringer. And probably literally at that. Listen, I came here for clothes. I have 3 onyx. Why do you do this? I might not equip the whole set, but I'm gonna... I'm gonna try my best to run her out of goods, like I tend to. It has become my goal to run her... out of her goods. Is it a mean goal? Yes. Why do I do this? Oh, I don't have an onyx for it. Haha, I've been stopped. Okay, let's do this to cool down for a minute, and then we'll go back to high octane, quote unquote high octane stuff. When we go back to... When we go down to do the set. I think that's a set, Jim. Meh. Okay, watch the distance. Watch the horizon. Watch the log horizon.
Try this to work your core.
Oof. Yeah, I leaned to the right and all of a sudden my hip popped.
Focus on your waist.
That is always a nice feeling. That's fine, one hit's not gonna hurt me. Up and over. There we go. Not my best score because I got hit twice, but it is a score. Ooh, and a level up. Bravissimo. Bravissimo comes from that area. Alright, so you can tell me that clear 29, yada yada. And let's go spend a point, let's see. 395, I think my Russian twists do more. Back to confirm. Oh yeah, way more. I'm trying to find something that does, that I can acquire that does more damage. Have I already gotten planks? Got level 2 planks. Do I have level 3 planks hiding somewhere? Probably my fitness skit set. Anyway, acquire. Let me see. Nope, leg raise is better. Let me go ahead and look really quick. Where are planks? Planks are 483 or 43, 45. This game works in fives. Come on, Scooter. Wow. Oh, planks are 3 wide. That's why. So 485 versus 560. Dang it. Well, that means I'm just going to stick with what I got. Alright, what's the glute set? Oh boy. Here I go. Here I go dying again. Oh good. I have to hope it doesn't pop out. I have to hope the replay doesn't pop out between my knees.
Okay, let's move. This will focus on working your legs. Yes! Yes! Excellent!
Just started, I'm getting a cramp.
All right! Amazing!
Really?
Nice!
take forever because I keep getting cramps. Better. It's getting better. Cramps are subsiding.
Well done. Nice. Nice. Amazing.
The recon again.
Great! Nicely done! Very nice! Keep it up! One left! Right on! You made it!
There.
Light squat.
Is that crap done? Falling over.
Great! Fantastic! Fine work! Perfect!
Hang on. Lightheaded. Whew. Okay. A bit better off now.
Okay. Wonderful.
Oh, God. Yeah, I popped my right hip and now it's giving me problems. Oh, life is tired. Alright, enough of that. Man, has it really been that long since I've done wide squats that I get exhausted after two? It kills me the fact that I'm horribly gassy and my body is fighting against me every step of the way of the workout because of such. Head again. That's the extreme kind of lightheaded, actually, where I just wobbled. I realize my balance is nowhere near what it used to be, but I should not be wobbling lightheaded. Trying to figure out what that next one is, if that's just regular squats or if that's
nice. Five more.
As I call it, jazzercise. Or if that's the combo. Oh gosh. No idea why I am so tired right now. I'm just basically doing rapid squats at this point. Give it a second. Whew. be a lesson. You're gonna eat pizza. Be prepared for a rough day. Ring Fit said, it do be leg day. Don't mind me. I'm getting distracted. I've been having this problem a lot the last month, I'll say. I just get distracted by the most menial things. Okay, since I can't hear it, I can't keep the rhythm. Oh, my legs are killing me. Oh, my legs are killing me. Oh. No, we're not done. I'm gonna take a minor break. To go rob Honey the last of her clothing. But don't tell me that's Smackback. God damn it, Smackback. Oh no, it's Core Crushing. Never mind. Uses the cooldown before going to the next stage. I did. We're ready for fighting the Rincon. Or rather for fighting Joy-Cons, whichever ones, let's take the blame today. Hi, would you like to relax? Would you like to relax? I'm not gonna try it again. I'm not gonna try it again today. The ring is... The Joy-Con in the ring is very much betraying me right now. What was the reward anyway? Skill drink, I'm not that worried. Normally I would be doing this, but as I've said a multitude of times as of now, somewhere between the Joy-Con and the ring, there's not a connection being made, so it's fighting me every step of the way. Let me make sure. Okay, I know I have plenty. Oh. I didn't know I had this. Wonder how long I've had that. Before I break anything. Okay. Of course it would be, okay.
Let's select the skill.
So I'm not going to be doing mountain climbers on my normal pad for this because it breaks apart. It keeps breaking apart on me and it's starting to drive me crazy. Let's just toss this to the side for now. And get down to brass tacks. Oh, I'm gonna end up fighting this. I'm gonna end up spiking my Joy-Con. Okay, I know I'm getting angry for no reason, but why in the goddamn hell is me not even moving an inch registering when me doing the full motion five times isn't? starting to get really aggravating. To the point where I'm wishing Nintendo would get that class action lawsuit on Joy-Cons filed against them. Because this is getting to a point where I can't stand it. There it goes.
Good fight.
Okay.
Oh! Score!
Missed that one. Oh, good.
You got it.
Oh, screwed. Screwed up, went over a fight.
Your hips. Victory! Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
One more chance before I spike the thing. I'm not even touching that.
Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
There. Now, if you excuse me a second, I'm going to go void a warranty. Anger management problems. Especially in something that should be working. This one's experience. I shouldn't let it get away. Like, here's what I'm saying in the matter, because people are gonna look at me and put me in a rage montage of some kind. I've been dealing with these Joy-Con issues with Ring Fit specifically for the past 4 months, bare minimum. Including the point where I had to replace the Ring-Con because it just stopped responding. I shouldn't have to spend $70 every 4 months for something to work. In fact,
Okay, it's not immediately right here, is it? Of course not. I have an OG Game Boy. Original model Game Boy. Only thing it's missing is its back plate. Still works. I have a Super Nintendo in the back there. Still works. If we want to leave Nintendo alone, fine. I've got a Genesis here. Still works. Oh, I got a ping. So many products I have that are older than the Joy-Cons, and yet. So many products that are eons older than a Joy-Con, a singular Joy-Con. I have so many products that are smaller and work better than a singular Joy-Con. And yet, the single Joy-Con, no matter which Joy-Con I put in, has issues. It's driving me up the goddamn wall. I'm starting to lose my mind. And as I said before, I'm trying to see if I can get in on that whole... Get in on the entire class action lawsuit against Nintendo for Joy-Con drift or Joy-Con malfunction, whatever they want to word it as today.
Okay, let's go. This will target your ass. Neat. Fantastic. Good job. Amazing! Nice! Sharp! Alright! Fine work! Nicely done! Great! Yes! Yes! Amazing!
And I apologize for being in the fall mood as I am. But this is what usually happens when whatever I use as my primary source of getting physical activity starts malfunctioning.
Very nice.
The same thing in my old elliptical. When it broke down on me, when that thing broke down on me, I didn't try and repair the bolt hole it came from or try and weld it back together. I tore the whole thing apart and threw it away.
Well done! Okay!
Thank you.
Okay, good call. Wasn't worth wasting any level up smoothies on if I had. Do I even have a level up smoothie? No. All I've got are. Wait. Have I not made any more money? Oh. That'd be why I never used a money smoothie before. I didn't have one to begin with. Late for that. Let's go and find. Let's at least look at what the deep purple looks like. And no, I just want straight leg power. I'm gonna need some. Well, I already have 60s. Never mind. Whatever. Let's just make this.
Are you ready?
Whew. There we go.
Way to squeeze.
Hang on 1 second here. Let me do this really quick. Because Joy-Con's acting weird now that I had my fit of anger. Yeah, I think I broke the motor in it. Almost forgot again. There. I'll have to look into that more later. I can actually listen to it. Yeah, no, it's the Rincon. It's the Rincon itself, which means I tried to pull my backup one that I've got in storage. I'm gonna do that really quick. That's why you always have replacements nearby.
Okay, something wants to decide that it no longer wishes to work anymore. You have a replacement. Your dreams don't have to order another replacement. And again, I apologize to you guys watching. This is... I'm not going to get rid of the VOD. I'm still going to publish it on YouTube as a clip and whatnot. But just... This is just how I get. Something that has been working fine for 2 months decides to just randomly crap out with no reason as to why it crapped out. And I... refuse play the games any further. Kind of sad that I haven't even calibrated this one yet, and it feels way better than that one. I've used that one for 4 months. I've used that ring comp for 4 months, and it's already crapping out. Nintendo, get your crap together. Holy cow. Oh, look at the power of the other one. 560. It'll be close, but it should do it.
Okay, let's go. Engage your inner thighs. Okay! Amazing! Great! Nice! Wonderful! Fine work! Perfect! Yes! Yes! Good job! Fantastic! Great! Keep squeezing. Be sure to stay hydrated.
All right. Okay, one more round.
Sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. Keep up your breathing. Good. Go a little further back. Slowly return to the starting position.
Alright, well, it works. Let me do a little bit of house cleaning here. A little bit of house cleaning, a little bit of garbage making. And to somebody who's tuning in wondering, why are you doing this? Why are you trashing your ring? Can it probably be fixed? No, it cannot be fixed. I've been patient with it. I've tried fixing it by using different Joy-Cons. I've tried a cavalcade of things. Like I said, this is my second ring con I've had at this point. It is currently garbage. Thank you. forget if the pumpkin is a money one or a experience one.
Yay!
Yeah, and I missed the first one because it was in one of the boxes in the first half that my busted ring con wouldn't let me get at. I missed that one too. I'm just so in a daze right now because I'm used to, like, this is where I start off my personal rotation of levels. So I'm just used to going through the motions for this stage. Those experience medals aren't here when you're doing, personalized or whatever the fitness schedule that it, or fitness list, that's it. When you're just doing fitness lists on your own, those things aren't there.
Okay, let's go. All right, nicely done. Neat, amazing. Okay, keep it up.
I wish I could get out of this level so I could recalibrate this thing.
Switch sides. Okay, let's move. Good for working those upper arms.
is exactly the one I wanted to use next.
Warrior two poke.
Other side.
Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slowly.
Hello, Jack.
Slowly return to the starting position. Relax and don't strain your shoulders.
Hey Jack, sorry if you also gave me from in a bit of a foul mood. The Rincon I was using pretty much this entire stream decided it was just done functioning.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your
and I pretty much had a very upset rant about it not working. Thankfully I bought a backup now instead of having to go run out and find an additional in the wild. So I will be,
awesome.
Once I get through this level, I will take a minute to calibrate this Rincon. Forgive me for complaining, but like, Nintendo didn't make their stuff out of such cheap material nowadays, I wouldn't be having this issue right now, but here we are.
Hold the Rincon in both hands while facing forward. Press in hard on the Rincon. Okay. Face forward, holding the Rincon in both hands. Pull outward hard on the Rincon.
Can't pull any further.
Okay.
There we go. Now it's calibrated. What am I sitting at calorie-wise? Okay. We'll have to see what this comes up, but yeah. But anyway, yeah, this Rincon right here that I've been using for 4 months roughly, garbage.
Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs.
I think the part that upsets me the most about that is, unless I go third party like I have with this ring, this replacement Rincon, unless you go third party, the only way to get a replacement Rincon is to basically buy the entire $70 ensemble again.
So, I think today, once I'm done with my set,
today,
I think I'm going to go ahead and end things off here.
All right.
I'm in a foul mood, exhausted as is.
Work.
I have to go off and
order some replacement things now.
Let's keep going.
Which is going to eat up some of my time.
Very nice.
So,
excellent.
Me being in a fall mood doesn't make for a very engaging stream environment. In fact, it probably scares people away. So, once I'm done with this, no matter what comes up, I'm just going to be... I'll just be calling it a stream. I made it at least, I think at this point, 350 calories. I will by the end of this. Made it at least 350 calories burned. And I'm going to work out the rest of my frustrations elsewhere. Excuse me.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm.
Whew. All right, set you down, and let's go to work. Started a double count on me.
Can be challenging. each leg. Can do it.
There we go.
Avgar! Keep squeezing. Don't push it. Take a break if you need it. Okay, let's go. Engage your inner thighs as you push.
Oh, this should be the last of it, of everything today. There we go. Got that. Oh wait. Drink this. Make the smoothies. Okay, this one was double money. Okay, so I'm not gonna worry about that for a while. Well, it's not quite what I normally do, but I'm gonna have stress. I'm gonna be stressed out trying to handle some stuff anyway, so I'm gonna stress burn out. Let's go ahead and finish for today, so I can let things lie and kind of just get my head back on straight. So, I suppose I should ask, did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me before I wrap things up today? Again, I apologize for my short temper. I'm usually a pretty happy-going guy, but until something that should be working decides it's not going to be working, then I go from 0 to 100 pretty quick.
Let's begin.
Hopefully my mood will be better come Saturday, but Saturday,
be mindful of your body.
Saturday the won't there. The I'll be handling all the Ring Fit stuff in my own time.
Use your right hand to pull back the fingers.
I will probably be doing we'll probably stream Monster Hunter from wherever I am in my endeavors. So I'm not sure what time that will start, but Saturday will be some Monster Hunter. It won't be a very late stream. It won't be a stream later on today because, much like a lot of people, I have plans for Easter Sunday, which is coming up this Sunday.
Bring yourself back slowly.
Oh, well, I can't hear.
Raise both arms and
I can't hear the thing.
Left elbow. Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to let your upper body tilt to the side. Bring yourself back slowly. Join your hands together in front of you. Position your glutes as if you're going to sit down, then stretch your hands forward. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs. If you're less flexible, it's okay if your heel goes off the ground. Yourself back slowly.
The last one, the hip stretch.
Widen your stance, place
yep.
your hands
okay.
on your knees,
I'm not gonna.
And drop your hips.
I'm not gonna bother with that last one. Ah, dang it. Okay, whatever. Didn't even get a muscle quiz right. So yeah. That's going to be it for me today. Like I said, my sour attitude has made me probably not the most pleasant person to be around right now. Let's see if we can't raid anybody. And like I said before, I'm going to put this up. I'm still going to put this up on YouTube, but I'm going to title this, I'm going to title it on there differently. Nobody I follow is live, so Auto host take care of if somebody comes online. Anyway, my apologies for my bad attitude, but thanks everybody who came out today for Ring Fit. I shall see you Saturday for that game right there. Have a good day, everybody.